Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope that you are doing well. So the other day I was reading a comment from a viewer named Vince Coyle, and he was commenting on the video for the Monkees song Going Down. In that video, I sort of was kidding around with whether or not Mickey, in the song Going Down, Mickey Dolenz, was doing an early form of rap, or was he just kind of scatting, or, you know, was he singing fast? I knew he was singing fast, but I just thought it was a fun kind of query to throw out there. And Vince came back with a comment talking about scatting and early rap and what have you. I agree with most of what he said in that particular comment. But he did mention in that comment that Ella Fitzgerald was one hell of a scatter. I agree completely. I've remember seeing her. I believe she was on the Tonight Show when I was very young, and I was just always very impressed with her, not only her vocal skills, but her ability to scat in jazz formats. And so it's just a coincidence, of course, that today, April 25th, is Ella Fitzgerald's birthday. And so I figure, what the hell? In honor of her birthday and also in honor of Vince's comment, we're going to listen to Ella Fitzgerald sing the song Roughridin. Ella Fitzgerald and all of those scatting skills, that should show anybody who is a singer how much you can do without having any lyrics in the song. And if you have breath control, vocal control, and of course, dexterity in your vocal cords and your presentation, just exactly how much fun you can make a song sound without any vocals or vocal content. It just sounds like a weekend stroll through the park, you know, a weekend jaunt down the beach. That's what it sounds like to me. It sounds like just a person bopping along, no care in the world, no place to be, nothing really particular to do, just shuffling and scooting along and having a grand old time, just relaxed and carefree. And that's what that song sounds to me. Anyway, Vince, I hope that helped. I hope that at least, if nothing else, puts a smile on your face and that you enjoyed it. Okay. Happy birthday, of course, to the late, great Ella Fitzgerald. I hope you all enjoyed that. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Know that I appreciate all of you, and I do wish you well. Take care.